slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know.
Hi friends! This is my sister Jen. You might remember her from the sister tag we did. We are on the island of Corfu in Greece right now. We have an excellent view from our balcony here of the water. And we got in from an overnight bus from Athens, which is not recommended, but it is possible. It is all night, you take one ferry and then you're in Corfu. But we didn't really sleep too much, so we spent the entire day on the beach yesterday, and today we're going to go check out the Eco Pool, which is across from our resort, and then we're gonna head down to the beach a little bit later. So we're going to take you along for a little beach day in Corfu. Bye. Hello. Hi, little guy. You're so cute. I've been to Corfu before and I actually remember these little guys hanging out here. So gorgeous, and the view is just spectacular. Sunny. You smile at me. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now the dark days are done, and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true. I love you. Sunny.
Hey guys, so we had a really nice morning, relaxing morning, right Jen? At the Eco Pool, and now we've stopped for lunch at our little stop on the beach, and then we're gonna have a solid beach day, and I also bought this hat. 6 euros, guys.
How are you today?
Good. So Jen and I have been called sisters 3 times so far, and we're gonna see how many times throughout this whole trip we get called sisters. It's exciting because we feel like we're sisters, but we're not actually. Thank you for the sunshine you gave. Sunny. Thank you for the love you for my way. I'm taking you into the water right now because I feel like you need to see this, and I don't know if this is gonna do it justice. I'm sorry, I actually forgot the GoPro in my room and it's kind of a little trick up there, but I think it's beautiful out today and I want to show you a little bit of it. The nice thing about Corfu is I feel like they have beautiful beach here. I'm gonna pronounce it wrong, but Aegeus Gordios. Sorry, I'm apologizing to everybody who's Greek out there that I just butchered that. Or if you've ever been to Corfu, I'm sorry. But the beaches here are so nice, and I'm going to show you the iconic rock out there. So beautiful, the water is so clear. I'm so excited to share with you. It's actually like fish swimming, but you know, I got the G7X out here. I don't really want to to drop it. We're really enjoying our day on the beach, and we made some friends, and it's just a really lovely day. It's nice to relax. I mean, I'm sorry I'm not really showing you too much of Corfu town or much of the island in general, but it's really nice to be able to relax for a while because it's been a long time since I've seen Jen, and been a long time since we've been able to relax together. So I'm happy to share it with you in this way. So I hope that you're enjoying this vlog so far. I'll show you a bit more of the island from what I'm looking at right now. So gorgeous. There's the Pink Palace up there. The giant Pink Palace. And the Pink Palace actually is up there, and it runs all the way down to the beach. They have a nightclub, they have a beach club, and then it goes right down there. But they have a bit more of a rocky beach, and it's kind of nice to try out some of these restaurants, which if you do buy from the restaurants, they will let you sit under the umbrella for free. So the drinks are good, the people are really friendly. Just genuinely enjoying our day. Genuinely enjoying this hat that I got for 6 euros. Anyways, hope you guys are enjoying this so far, and show you a bit more later. Hey guys, so we're just getting in from the beach. It was a good, solid beach day. Got a lot of sun, just got a lot of relaxing in and swimming. As you can see, my hair is all salty. So we're going to get a little bit freshened up, have dinner, and then we're going to go into the town and check out some of these little bars they have. We met some Danish girls down at the beach, and they said that one called the Robin's Nest was a lot of fun last night, so we'll go see. And by the way, Danish English accents are so sweet. Everyone who I meet who's from Denmark, including my family, speaks such good English, and it kind of blows my mind because you're talking to them and you can tell a slight accent, but their English is perfect. Gonna get ready and head out shortly, and yeah, see you later. So what do you think of Corfu so far?
I really like it.
It's like a jungly kind of island.
Cool. In some ways, worth the bus ride from hell.
Definitely the bus ride from hell we had. Are you excited for the other islands?
Yes, very excited. I can't wait.
So Jen and I look a little dark, maybe a little burnt, but a little bit more dark. So
you do look
yeah. I blend in with this pink, But Jen and I used to watch Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants all the time. So we are very, very excited to go to Santorini because, you know. So but that's in a few days. First we go to Mykonos, so we're gonna enjoy the rest of Corfu. We're gonna go walk around now. Like I said, we're gonna go into this little town here and yeah, get ourselves a drink and see where the night takes us.
Yeah.
See you guys later. You got that thing that I've been looking for. Been running around for so long. Now I got you, I won't let you go. You got that thing that I've been looking for. And you got a whole lot of gold. And that's really turning me on. You are, you are, you are, you are, you are. Tim, where are you from?
I grew up in Boston, Massachusetts. And I've been moving around the country, working at different airports. And that was awesome, and I was making good money, but I decided that I wanted to travel. So I quit my job, sold all my things, and I bungee corded stuff to my motorcycle, and I started driving around the world in April. And it's been going pretty good. I haven't hurt myself. I got to Corfu, Greece. I jumped on a 50cc scooter, and I was driving like an idiot, and I crashed it, and I broke my foot. So now I've got a fancy motorcycle that I don't have the ability to drive, and I'm stuck here at the Pink Palace Hostel. Hanging out with Canadian girls.
Yeah.
There could be worse places.
Yeah.
Yeah. The situation could definitely be worse.
So where can people follow your adventure?
I utilize Instagram, Tim Burke photo, with the at symbol before it. It's very important. And also Facebook, same thing, Tim Burke photo.
Okay, cool. Well, check it out, guys.
Got a killer Bumble account.
So it's the next day now. We had a really great night. I didn't take the camera with me because it was nighttime and you know we were just out exploring. But we went to the Robin's Nest, which was really cool.
So cool.
And the Lemon Tree. So definitely recommended both of those places. What's Robin's story? Do you remember? Okay, so Robin, who owns the Robin's Nest, she's originally American.
From Chicago.
Her life goal was to find an island, and I guess she visited Corfu when she was 17 or something?
Yeah, something like that. She traveled for a really long time.
Yeah, she traveled for a long time, very young, and then realized that Corfu was her island. So she met a guy down on the beach and proposed to him after a week, and they got married and
had kids
and like all this. And now she owns really fun and funky hip beach bar down at the beach that we're at, Aegeus Gordios. I've probably pronouncing that wrong, like you guys know. So now she just lives the life, and her sons actually own the Lemon Tree, which is like across the street and down a little bit. So really cool, really fun vibe. Jen and I spent the majority of the morning working. It's about 1 p.m. now, and we're going down into the little town to grab lunch. And then we have a little bit more work to do. And we leave tonight, actually, to Mykonos on that crazy night bus again. So wish us luck, which you guys will be watching this after, but you know, you'll know if we made it out there live. Yeah, then on to next island.
Can't wait.
Thank you.
So good at being.
Say bye to the Pink Palace, Jen. See you guys in Mykonos.
Mykonos, Zoe.
Mykonos, we're going to Mykonos.
And after Mykonos, Santorini.
Santorini, what do you
mean? You give me.